inspection tray. Crossing over the bridge here. Same place to be as on the plane. Go down the D-line, spend the night, but I can spend the night here. Now 118 can come out. An SD-35 frame, and by the short length of it. That's close to 61. Conrail. I guess they're foolish for money. From a Conrail SD-60M, that's a 667-71. SD-35 frame, track geometry car, NS-34, and the Norfolk Southern private missing most of the part of the train as well. So the observation worker car. He's coming in on track 3 also. Our track, I have no idea it's going to be able to do this. I do. Okay, you can go down there. Something's it's quiet here and it suddenly gets busy. And come up to the gondola now. I missed a couple. Oh well, I'm gonna do it again. This is 906. What's a 906? Supposed to be 118, I said earlier. Dispatcher. This is the wide cab successor to the SD-60M. Why? 7591 with 270M. Yeah, UP has them as well. As does Norfolk CSX. 306 is an ES-44. 44. No, I'm sorry. Dash 940C there. The dash 940C. And they're going to come in and play in the yard. 906. Train 118. Alright, I guess we need to put you on the road. 6-7-10. You can't go nowhere, what's power up for? This should be 118 because he normally works the yard as well as 173. So these two trains normally work the yard. And I think 153 does as well sometimes.